So we are here on the LIRR's Hempstead branch. So this station is Hollis. As you can see here, it's a bit dark at the moment. It is about already 6:20. And as you can see, this is part one of this month's rail planning segment. Of course, part one will feature Long Island Railroad. And of course, on Thursday, we'll feature part two, which will be the Metro-North's New Haven line, either Portchester or Greenwich. It'll be a decision I make, of course, the day of. More than likely, it might be Greenwich, but again, it could always be Portchester as well. So whatever comes into my mind, I will definitely choose which one I will do. But once again, this is part one featuring Hollis Station. Once again, this station is also part of Atlantic Ticket, so that works much, much better for me. So with that, after this, definitely will be a lot more rail fanning. So for this rail fanning segment so far, we've seen M3s, M7s, and of course the diesel. So hopefully we could catch some more. And today we also have someone as a guest for today too, and that is Rail Fanning 9. So if you want to come over here, and do you have any words to say about this? You can always come here if you want, definitely. So there you go. That's good. So, anything to say, Rail Fanning 9, on this cold day?
Taxing a lot of peak express trains and local trains, and it's a very chilly day.
And what are your thoughts on this station itself at the moment?
This station, I like it actually because it's really good lighting. It's wooden platforms.
Kind of dangerous though, right?
Not that dangerous. It feels stable, and you know, you have the convenience of the, you know, the timetable, the TVMs, and it's we're still in the city, so there's a lot going on still. Mm-hmm. So we got a lot of train action, so that's pretty good.
Well, it's peak hour, so that's just it for itself. And it looks like there's a train coming over here. So with that, we're gonna stop it here, and of course, after this, we'll feature more rail fan action here on the Long Island Railroad.
It's an M3.
M7.
Say that again?
12 car M7.
There you go, that's Rogue Fanny 9 right there. Diesel train. Are you sure?
Yeah.
That scared me. Oh, it's
awesome.
No, no, a woman was driving. See the diesel coming out, or the smoke from it. M3. No? Yes. D30 AC. Oh, no, no, it's a diesel, it's a diesel. Yeah, it's a diesel.
It feels like surprise.
You're gonna hear it, right?
Yeah.
Sure. Diesel.
Oh no,
it has a couple of cars, yeah. The lights are on, you see that, right? Say what's up, Malik.
Hey, what's up?
M3? Come on, M3. Yep, M3. Diesel trains. Train is going to the yard.
Train is tired.
Train needs to get some rest, right?
No, it's for the morning duties.
Hmm. Yeah, it's on that track on the other side of the platform, I see. And yeah, no passengers on there. Oh, there's something else. You see that, right? Oh, but that's... this train is going to the yard, so that makes sense. Two horns. You saw that, right? It's coming in slow. Past you. Oh, Sunny is coming.
Actually, we got into an argument with Professor Carranza.
Really?
Yeah. Actually, the whole class. Guys, so we are reaching the end of this part one of the railfanning segment, once again featuring the Hollis station on the Hempstead branch. So once again, in this first part, we featured a lot of trains, surprisingly.
So we featured the M3s, the M7s, and of course the diesel trains that we saw here pass by, including a train that even crossed into the track opposite from the platform that you see over here as well. That was because the thing is that train was going into the yard, to the hillside yard. So once again, in about 5 to 6 minutes, we'll be going back to Atlantic. You guys should enjoy this part because once again, we did provide a lot of action with the trains. And of course, for today, once again, we did feature a viewer for this video, and that is the one and only RailFan89. He also RailFan, but in some instances, the majority of the time, of course, when there was diesels. But once again, the next part for this RailFan segment for December, of course, this is the last month of the year. After this will be Metro North, and that will be, once again, either Port Chester or Greenwich. Once again, it'll be either my decision, whether it's Port Chester or Greenwich. There you go. At the moment, I see myself doing Port Chester, but again, it could always change. But once again, after this, we'll be Metro North, and after that, that'll do it with all the RailFanning segments of 2018, and this upload should be up by Friday at 7 a.m. So with that, more than likely, we might not catch trains because, who knows, it's probably already 7:25, so from there, we just have about 7 minutes. And with that, thanks for watching this part, and of course, up next will be the Metro North part of this RailFanning segment.